and they got the nutritionalysis of wild shoes. Like dunk, and this is the one of color of this series. Is the one green. And then you can look at the zip tie. This is the white one. We got a lot of Nike. So you can look at the information here. The polished one, also very special with on the shoe last here. You can see the last lock. Like this, the black lines. So 1, 2, 3, 4. And this one got two last here. On the shoelace, both braid shoelace this. And on the green, last tip is the plastic one. And this red one, you can see just the painting. Use the green painting here, not a plastic one. Like this, please saw you can see. You can see like this. Okay. The above the whole upper with the white and the green colors. And it's a temporary, quite soft one. The Nike shoes, orange tag. The ball station on the whole piece is very good. Good workmanship. And on the midsole is the white and the green colors. The white line station go through the whole midsole. And about the on the front, you can look the white leather with the many holes and the follow shoelace. And you can see like this, very beautiful, very cool. And on the shoe time, inside put the phones, make it very soft. On the top, got the Nike shoes and the heart. In the middle part, got the last lock. And but inside, you know, got a lot of white tags. You can see Nike, of white for Nike Dunk Low. Okay, you can see got the tag. And another side also got the tag. So you can look. And for the bottom is the green color and got the Nike shoes and all that. Okay. Inside the shoe part is the yellow, got the black Nike shoes and some other information of white. Okay. The back side of the shoe tom got the test, and this color is unfinished cut off. The color is the green. And about the for the back side, you can see like this. For more details, you can check on my website here. I just give you a quick look. The inside, you can see the foams. And the Y station, everything is very good. And about the shoe boots, so like this, very shiny. On the top, got the black Nike shoes and all that. And got the circle around the shoes, so you can see. And the side tag, so size 10, Nike Dunk Low. Inside the tissue paper, yellow one. Sorry, this is the orange color and the black Nike shoes of white, the use of, and another one is the white tissue. Okay, so this is the new style of white Nike Dunk. What do you think with this pair? You can comment below. Any more questions, you can contact with all my contact base. So please don't forget our website, pureshop.io. Okay, so thanks for watching. See you next time.